at the reigning champion here on table one. She looks so casual, so cool when she plays Chin Chin Tong. Three-time World Championship medalist. Look how she anticipates the Sehyeon step around. Just stays seated at the back end and then plays the open space. Good start for the Chinese. Sehyeon, despite being a defender, is a modern defender. She will come in and attack with the forehand. If, you can say given the opportunity, but sometimes she can attack a ball that doesn't even look that attackable. Puts pressure on the attacker to do good quality push play. Been as high as three in the world, which she achieved last year, Tong Tong. Working up the backspin and then comes in with a more cracking direct shot. And it's too hot for Sehyeon to handle there. This is very difficult for the Korean. Been as high as eight in the world herself back in 2014. Currently ranked at 39. She beat Han Ying yesterday, Sehyeon. Amazing points. Still Chen Chin Chen comes out top. I should say, by the way, about that match against Han Ying. She didn't beat us. Han Ying withdrew, another rupture for the German. That's her Olympic dream over. It's such a shame for her. She's the best defender in the world as well, Han Ying. So, Sehyeon, the other defender remaining here, we saw earlier on an interesting one between Sato and Hashimoto, an all-defensive match. Hashimoto responsible for knocking out the second seed, Miwa Haramoto. It's always great to see a world-class defender in action, isn't it? There's something so beautiful about it. But against an attacker, an all-guns-blazing attacker like Chen Chin Tong, you find yourself just struggling to react to all the power play. A serve from the Korean. High toss backhand serve. So much spin on it. One of the rarest serves in the game, the high toss backhand serve. It's not easy to get the right contact on it. It's a lot of practice. She'd come in over the right ball, but Chen Chin Tong dispatches that. Wasn't even fully behind it. And she just flicked through the fingers immaculately. Just three away here, the Chinese. from bagging this first game. It's a test of patience against a defender. It's a test of how you can tame your temptation to just hit it hard time after time. You've got to be able to vary it yourself. Wonderful point construction, and the easiest one was the finisher for Chen Qingtong. Not to take away from the fact that it was the best looking one. This is a textbook performance against defence here from Tong Tong. Just two away now. There we go. Five game points for the defending champion. Jiayuing Chinese fans here in the Huamak Indoor Stadium. Serves at the start of game number two. A chop from Chen Qingtong. And that was just coated with so much backspin. That's a chop that I think Sohye Won would be happy with. Really surprised the defender to receive a taste of her own medicine. Here, good response. Looks like an easy miss, but honestly, if you play yourself, you'll understand. By seeing how blurred the logo is on the ball, how much spins on it. It's a wonderful whirlwind winner from Sohye Won. Happy with that one. And deservedly so. That push of Chen Qingtong was asking for it. Didn't do enough there, the Chinese, to deny her opponent the attacking opportunity. Aha! Happens again there, but this time all Sohye Won hits is fresh air. Top edge is the backhand. 37-year-old from Gyeongju. Gyeongsang province of Republic of Korea. It's lovely to go to Incheon. First time ever in that part of the world. And, well, my first time to Korea was Busan at the World Championships. Sohye Won didn't feature there in the women's team. Testament to the strength and depth of the Korean team. Struggling more and more, Chen Qingtong, with this backhand serve. The more nervous you get, the more horrible it is to play against it. This is excellent. Already the same number of points what she managed to get last game. More pressure here on Chen Qingtong. Looping it into the middle, the right pocket. If your opponent is a very good tactic, it makes it difficult for them to, well, Sohyo Won in this case, to chop. Her body's in the way, she's got to move first. And probably won't be able to produce as quality of a chop as a result. Smart serving there from Chen Qingtong. From Shenyang in China, the 27-year-old. Won her first title in the Hungarian Open 2017. Faced a Korean in the final last year. It was Ju Chunhui that she beat. She's facing Mima Ito. The winner of this will face the winner of Miyuka Hara, who survived a scare yesterday against Jennifer Suetterbutt. Who's up against Zheng Yijing, champion of the star contender Goa earlier on in the year. Points in a row for Chen Qingtong, and that was without a shadow of a doubt the best rally that we've seen between the two so far. Brilliant. 11-5. She could be drinking a cup of tea. You know, she was level with Chen Qingtong, 5-all there, and an absolute hammer blow. Dinks it short, and again. Side spinny chop. And just floats that one into the forehand. Very rhythmic rally there. Sohyo Won wins first point of the third game. Chen Qingtong really keen to improve that 69% win rate against defence. Hasn't played that many choppers, there aren't that many around. Most of the best coming from Japan, with Sato and Hashimoto. Haven't seen really much defensive representation in the Chinese national team since the retirement of Sun Yang. Wu Yang, I should say. Just confused with Sun Yang, who's an upcoming Chinese chopper in the under 15 boys for China. Did well off the net there, Tong Tong. And just comes up the back of that more empty shot there from Sohyo Won. The more backspin on the ball, the more you've got to come up the back of it. The more floaty, the more you can come through it, the more top spin you're up against, the more you come over it. It's a game of opposites with regards to spin. Oh, it's not easy to take it off the bounce like that for a finisher. Especially against a more arcing ball. It's a good emergency shot there from Seo Hyeowon. 4-3. She just heaves at the back of that ball to establish a 2-point lead. Lands right in the corner. Very awkward ball to deal with. Chen Shintong will try now to turn a new leaf. Trailing by 3 points. And this may end up being the one that got away. And the crowd realising that now. Beginning their vocal support, the Chayos. Tian Chen Shintong, come on, go again. You can come back here. Caught in two minds when she chopped with the backhand from the forehand, and then Chen Shintong did exactly the right thing to then put it into backhand. Did well there, the Chinese, as well, because actually Seo Hyeowon did something different. She punched with the pimples, which will have thrown off many a player, but not her, not Chen Shintong. Nice gliding forehand there, though, and Seo Hyeowon's managed to keep this cushion of 4 points. Oh. Ooh. Wow. Well, lots of touches of the tape there. Seo Hyeowon drawing blood again. How on earth has she got that back? How on earth has Chen Shintong missed? It's dangling in front of her nose. 6 game points for the defensive legend, Seo Hyeowon. Oh, a bit wild there from the reigning champion, Sun Ying Xia. So well at the star contender Lanzhou. Oh. I mean, face it, it's been the pimple players that have managed to challenge the Chinese women more than anyone else of late. How fast these chops are. That's magical from Sakyo Won. You couldn't even see her, she was off screen. Just seeing some bewildered looks from a few of the fans who look like they're on holiday here in Bangkok. Heard about the news that there's going to be a world-class table tennis event and are obviously intrigued. Really living up to the bill this match. Really fitting the description of a world-class attacking versus defensive clash. Nice forehand push there from Sakyo Won, and she's been very quick at turning that corner. Firing in a forehand as well. It's getting more and more interesting. That one there. A little bit of a let off. And I'm saying that because of the fact that Sakyo Won has been especially good with the forehand. It was there for the taking. Chen Chintong levels now with two serves. Net cord. Oh, that was stunning. She threw that backhand out when she raced into the table. Sakyo Won couldn't keep it tied to the net as she would have hoped. Calls the timeout here. Watch on to Chen Chintong and Sakyo Won. Elegance of Sir contrasting with the ferocity of Chen is making for just eye candy table tennis. Just perhaps opens the shoulders and the body just a tad too much to that Chen Chintong.
Please start quickly. Four, five.
Umpire just reminding players to resume play. Sakyo Won comes firing out of the blocks. Such a top spinny serve with side spin, and Chen Chintong cannot prevent her opponent from attacking. She's got to be more bold, more decisive with her serves and receive, Chen Chintong, because even though she's the attacker, she can still end up being on the back foot. If that kind of scaffold isn't strong enough. was very good play. Ooh, this forehand just glanced down the line. So the Chinese coach is on the edge of his seat here. We were happy to see that Lin Gaoyuan and Chen Qingtong had entered. The Chinese national team are, of course, currently preparing for the Olympic Games at a closed-door training camp in Chengdu. Chen Qingtong and Lin Gaoyuan will not be participating in singles, team or mixed doubles, so they've come. You always want your defending champions there, don't you? How on earth has Sohye Won blocked that back? Confidence and momentum is with her. Changes the serve. And she saw the lighter side of that miss at least. Better to laugh than cry. But that could be costly. Although she dips for these, butchering it with backspin. 7-8. Despite beating 10 Chinese players in the past, she's never beaten, to my knowledge, a top 5 Chinese player. Lit up. Chen Qingtong spinning it. High trajectory into that temptation area. That was clever. But Sir just didn't move, didn't plant the feet, and ended up just playing a bit of a all or nothing, all cards on the table slap. Didn't quite have that security, hence the miss. 8-all. The serve has left Chen Qingtong scratching her head. She was dealing well initially with it, the Chinese player, but now she's stalling just a little bit more than what she was. And it's 2 game points for Sohye Won. How well the Korean has responded to getting outclassed, simply outclassed in the first 2 games. Oh my word, that was awesome, wasn't it? It's utterly insane level. wasn't for the other tables right now in action, you could hear a pin drop. One game point remaining for Sergio Juan. She blocks with the pips. Genius from Sergio Juan. Looking to follow in the footsteps of Hashimoto of Japan. Proving that defense is not a dying art. It's less common, but that doesn't mean that it's necessarily dying. But it's the artistry, it's the elegance, it's the flamboyancy that we love. Just the star Sergio Juan would have hoped for. Chen Qingtong is looking a little bit deflated. She's not usually one to bottle it from 2-0 up. It was only Adriana Diaz last time round here that managed to take her to a deciding game when she won the women's singles. Different type of test here against Sergio Juan. And it's a test that's becoming slightly too tough as Chen Qingtong calls the timeout here, yet to score a point. Concentration and presence. And that forehand just lets down Chen Qingtong slightly there. But now, this is the moment when you really get to see what Chen Qingtong is made of. And she's really tested. She finally gets a point. Not even far off from getting that one back, Sergio Juan. Another quizzical look on the face of the Chinese player at the change of ends. Sergio Juan, four ahead. A 10% win rate against Chinese players. And she's not far away from beating one of their main leading ladies. This would be an unforgettable win against the world number six. Ridiculous. It's the first smile that we've seen from Chen. Now, is that the smile of someone who believes at this moment in time that she's defeated? This is titanic. Chen Qingtong, a sinking ship here. And Sergio Won is delivering the goods. Slowly but surely, point by point, just edging towards the safety of the shore. Push to push rally. Chen Qingtong trying to make. Oh, Sergio Won bite the bait, which she did. Coils back and just crunches the forehand. Bit right through the backspin. A human moment, because the consistency of serve has been almost robotic. She's playing the long game here, Chen. But there comes up the back of it just a little bit too much. Against all odds here, this determined Korean defender looking to triumph over the defending champion in what's been a thrilling match here in Bangkok. Six is the lead, but only two is the need for Sergio Won. Nicely done. You will never see a Chinese player throw in the towel unless they are facing a teammate. Because there's an internal ranking system in China that influences selection, chances of players. Chen Qingtong does not want to go down that list. Now, if she had another timeout, she would certainly be calling it around about now, Sergio Won. This is becoming a lot closer. Great serve. And her heart will have skipped a beat when she saw Chen Qingtong get back to ball. But she can't play the open side with the block there. And the defending champion is staring down the barrel of the gun. It's four match points for Sergio Won of Korea. The first is saved. into net. It's a forehand, and the defending champion, Chen Shintong, has crashed out of Bangkok.